surprisingly not bad. I was really nervous in rehearsal yesterday, but you know, maybe this is because it's hair and makeup. I'm kind of still in my comfort zone. But I'm sure once I get in the lineup, I'm going to be really nervous. I'm walking with Selena and Ellie Goulding, who I love both of them, so I'm really excited. And yeah, it's great.
How did you put
obviously eating clean, healthy, and cooking a lot, so I know what I'm eating. And just, yeah, working out a lot, boxing and ballet. So it's a good kind of combination of, you know, a lot of sweating and then just focusing on smaller parts, because when everything's in high def, you have to not forget about the little things, so. Yeah, I'd love to one day. I think that, you know, there's so many girls that are doing it beautifully right now, so I'm really happy for them, but when the time's right, I'd love to.
Yeah. Has that been a dream for you?
Yeah, I mean, I've watched the show my entire life, and, you know, this has been such a dream, and obviously being an angel comes with that, so it's great.
Okay, got it.
Keep your eyes closed. So, what is the last thing you, your last meal before the runway?
My last meal, I just had this.
Okay.
So that was my last meal.
We are backstage at the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. I'm very excited for the show tonight. We've all been working out really hard, eating right, and just trying to rest and relax the days ahead of the show.
I get excited and nervous every year, and this is my 16th. So it's a little bit tough after so many years because the girls are so beautiful and I have to keep up with them. So it's nerve-wracking. I work out as much as I can, and you know, I feel great. I'm 34 years old and I feel wonderful in my skin. I've been so many years as a model, and there are things that you learn with experience. So I like it to be a woman walking the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show.